My name is David Galetti. I'm the head sommelier of the Gavroche, and today I would like to show you our cellars. So please follow me and have a look. So all inside the Gavroche, we've got 7 different cellars. We've got some of the best, I mean, wine you could find even in the world. You've got, for example, look at that Magnum of Chateau Lafite 1945. Just a beautiful gem. Something as well that I'll show you briefly is Chateaubriand 1947. So we put a bit of foil just to keep the label as much as possible on the condition. And we continue if you want. We got about 7 different cellars at the Gavroche here. All on site we have about 25,000 bottles here. And we hold about more than 80,000 on the side, on our reserve. So in this cellar here you got mainly all the Burgundies and the Rhone Valley wine. Just to give you an idea, I mean, again, some of the finest wine. La Romane from Bouchard, 1980. I mean, some of the Henri Jaillet Chezeau, 96, one of the greatest producers in Burgundy. So let's continue if you want to have a look around. So all our cellars are based about 95% of French wine. Gavroche is one of the most classic restaurants in the UK, so based on that, all our wine reflects the demand of our French wine. This cellar here, you got mainly all the Bordeaux. So again, some of the Paris Pavillon Rouge of Chateau Margaux. Some of the rare, again, some of the rare foreign wine, I mean, New World wine, the Penfold Grange as well here. Michel, our chef, did a book with them just to match food and wine as well, which is very, very popular. I'm gonna show you one of the, actually the oldest bottle we hold here at the Gavroche, and which is as well the most expensive bottle we hold. I'm gonna be very slow. There we are. This is a Chateau Yquem 1849. On our wine, this is around £18,000, the bottle. That's our last bottle. And I'm gonna show you the all our cellars where we keep all our new en primeur wine and all our finest cases. So as you might guess, everything is well secured. We've got all the last of the vintages received, some Lafitte, some Petit Cheval, some Le Pin here, a few cases of Petrus here. So we could live without ordering any wine for a few years. Some of the Domaine Romane Conti, some Richebourg here. 2000 as well. And some more around here. And some Magnum of Mouton, some Chateau Latour, Aubryon. Quite a selection of Latour behind here. There we are. So this just a quick browsing around our cellars here. So as I say, we hold maybe one of the biggest cellars around the UK. So we have over 100,000 bottles in total.